Opportunity to recognize the invaluable contributions that working men and women make to our nation, our economy, and our collective prosperity. It gives us a chance to show gratitude for workers' grit, dedication, ingenuity, and strength. To formally start the proceedings of the program, I would like to invite Master Matiullah of Class 10B3 to recite a few verses from the Holy Quran. I deem it an immense pleasure to welcome you all this afternoon. I welcome our beloved headmaster in charge, Mr. Maria Dasa. And I take immense pleasure in welcoming our teachers, our fellow mates, and the hardworking, dedicated, diligent, selfless, non-teaching unsung heroes of IISJ. Give them a huge round of applause. Functioning of IISJ is unimaginable. Thank you so much. Thank you all for coming and joining us here today. I sure do hope you will enjoy the afternoon, and I'm sure this event will be treasured in your hearts forever. I welcome you once again. I'd like to invite Abdullah, the house captain. Labor Day has its origin in the labor union movement, specifically the 8-hour day movement, which advocated 8 hours for work, 8 hours for recreation, and 8 hours for rest. It was started in commemoration of an incident that took place on May 4, 1886 at Chicago. The incident, popularly known as Haymarket Affair, was a general assembly by people for an 8-hour work shift, which the police were trying to disperse when suddenly an unidentified person threw a bomb at the police. Different day. Often one with special significance for the labor movement in that country, Labor Day is a public holiday in many countries. In India, Labor Day is a public holiday held on every May 1st. It is celebrated as Antarashtriya Shramik Divas. The holiday is tied to labor movements for communist and social political parties. Now, allow me to call upon stage Master Farhan Sayyid Masood, the assistant head boy, to deliver a speech on the occasion.
It is only through hard work, determination, by energy and courage, we move on to better things. Respected teachers, friends, and ever hardworking laborers, a very warm afternoon to one and all. As you all know, we are here to celebrate the Labor Day. But why Labor Day? Why are we celebrating this day? We celebrate this day to acknowledge the hard work and dedication of laborers, irrespective of their power and position, roles and responsibilities. This day is an honor to social and economic achievements of the laborers. Just imagine the amount of dirt produced if our school would not have been cleaned every day by them, which is the situation in many parts of India, where hygiene is not maintained and the students get affected on their academics. Alhamdulillah, in our school, we have no problems regarding these issues. All thanks to them that we live in a clean surrounding. I would suggest everyone to monitor themselves and make sure that they keep their surrounding clean so that their work can become more efficient and easier. Finally, I would like to appreciate their hard work and thank them for their valuable contribution to the school's cleanliness. Thank you and have a nice day.
मेहनत उसकी लाठी है, मजबूती उसकी काठी है, बुलंदी नहीं पर नींव है, यहाँ मजदूरी जीव है। मैं ये शुरू करके कहना चाहता हूँ कि आप लोगों का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। आप लोगों की वजह से हम लोग अपने विद्यालय और कक्षा में आराम से पढ़ सकें। और आज पहली मई हम लोग आपको आराम देते हैं और हम लोग काम करते हैं। आज काम करके हमने ये पता चला कि ये काम उतना आसान नहीं जितना लोग सोचते हैं। आप सुबह आते हैं और शाम को जाते हैं कि बस हम लोग का एक दिन बहुत ही अच्छा जाए। आज हम सब छात्र आपको एक प्रशंसा का प्रतीक उपहार के रूप में देना चाहते हैं। हम जानते हैं कि आपका काम अमूल्य है, लेकिन यह उपहार करीब 1500 बच्चों की तरफ से है। आखिरी में मैं ये कहना चाहता हूँ, आप लोगों की सहयोग यूं ही मिलती रहे। धन्यवाद, बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद।
Exciting game of musical chairs. So let us have a quick game of musical chairs here on stage. The rules are simple as could be. The chairs are set up in two rows, back to back. The music is turned on and the players walk around the chairs. When the music stops, the players race to sit in the available chairs. The player left standing is taken out of the game. The players all stand again and a chair is removed. The music is started again and the walk around the chair begins once more. This procedure is continued until only one person remains. This person is the winner. So let us begin.
इस DJ की कहानी एक कल्पना नहीं है, ये मनगढ़ संगीत स्वरूप बनाता है, लेकिन दिलों को छूता है। इस DJ के पूर्वजों का लोक कथाओं में
Thank you.
Mr. Tariq to give a speech in Nepali. Mr. Tariq. Thank you so much. Now, do you know we even have a hidden talent among them? There's this Mr. Govinda who sings really well.
Thank you.
Participants from 9th and 10th. We were also graced, we successfully completed the cleaning campus by 12:15 p.m. as scheduled. We then conducted some games for our laborers over here. We had a volleyball match, a tug of war, and a 100 meter sprint during the time interval of about 1 to 1.5 hours. Now, I would like to call our principal and vice principal to give away the prizes for the games conducted. We had two teams, players, and the names are Bani Ismail, Kabirul, Dayal Rahman, Sabu Mia, and Jalaluddin. Please come and collect your medals. Volleyball match. Again, we had a team from the winners were our labor team. So I'll call the team members, please. Jo jo khele the wo aa jaye. Volleyball. Huge round of applause for them, guys. Huge round of applause, man. And the captain, of course, the captain will receive the trophy. Govinda, give them a huge round of applause. So now we have the result for musical chair, of course, Mr. Shaheer bhai. Thank you, sir. As every one of you know, there is one player from the team who is just amazing of today's match. Give him a huge round of applause, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Boys, will you remain silent for a few minutes and listen? This is an important occasion. Please. Sit down there. Very special guest sitting here on the stage, and my dear students, today, 1st of May, is definitely a very important day, not only for them, but for all of us. You are grown-ups, you are in the senior-most block, and I think you are aware of the history, how society. Listen, this is very important. All of you. You have that knowledge that how society was divided, leading to the caste system, when certain professions were looked down upon. And this was the evil that continued for thousands of years. And that resulted in a total chaotic situation in the society. It is unreasonable, illogical, inhuman to think of any profession as something to be looked down upon. Every profession, I think all of you will agree with me, you are grown-ups, every profession has its own significance, has its own importance. Today in the 3 to 5 blog, very young boys, I was telling them to imagine a city without the cleaners. To imagine a country without the farmers. To imagine an industry without the workers. Can the society survive? But unfortunately, that has been an evil that prevailed in the society, that certain professions were ignored, looked down upon, and that resulted in all the chaotic situation in the societies. As educated, listen, you are going to grow up, you are going to colleges and universities. Still, you know what the situation is there in the country. In any society, remember, equality is a must for peace and progress. Every human being, irrespective of caste, creed, religion, complexion, or anything, deserves the right to be respected. Every human being has the right to be respected. Every profession has the right to be respected. Every profession has its own significance and importance without which we cannot survive. The message has to be conveyed far and wide. Here in IISJ, we may be thinking, yes, it is almost equal. We are celebrating the May Day and the Labor Day, but the situation, the real situation at the grassroots level, it is not so. Still, I think you watch the television, you listen to the news, still the situation not that good. People are discriminated based on so many different factors. It should not be so. The dignity of labor is not just to be celebrated, it has to be realized. Me, you and everyone, they have to realize, yes, there is dignity in labor. We should not feel ashamed of any profession. If we are to be ashamed, those should be the evils. We should be ashamed of telling lies, for example. We should be ashamed of dishonesty. We should be ashamed of corruption. We should be ashamed of being cowards. But we should appreciate truth. We should appreciate labor. We should appreciate every human being who is truthful, honest, irrespective of anything. And all these people sitting on the stage today, they deserve our respect and a very big applause for all of them today. I appreciate the staff and the cabinet who have organized this function. Keep it up. This spirit at IISJ has to be maintained and carried forward. All the best.
We are certainly charmed by your eloquence. We have also arranged some gifts for which the whole block has wholeheartedly contributed. I would like to invite Mr. Mari Das and Mr. Hari to give away the gifts. Mari Das sir and Hari sir, please. Can we have the COE, Mr. Haq sir, and Mr. Akram on stage? Please.
Block. Give them a huge round of applause.
Stay.
the only of the greatest virtues, but a parent of all the others. Gratitude unlocks the fullness of life. It turns what we have into more. It turns denial into acceptance, chaos to order, confusion to clarity. Allow me to express my gratitude to all the dignitaries who have graced us with their honored presence, despite their busy schedule. I would like to extend my gratitude to all the teachers and the volunteers who have helped maintain the discipline and decorum of the program. A special thanks to Hari sir for helping us with every minute detail of the program. I would like to extend my gratitude to the PT department for helping us organizing all the games. I would like to thank the students' cabinet and also congratulate them for the success of their first event of the year. But without the support of the audience, as you are, no program could be called a successful one. I thank each and every one of you present over here. Truly, you are a wonderful audience. Now, I request all of you to stand up for the national anthem.